Next, we have Nakshatra on cue. Nakshatra, over to you. I'm sorry, it's Nakshatra, right? Okay.
I'm Sofama, pursuing B.Tech in biotechnology. First of all, I'm glad that I've heard a lot from experienced people and I have a clear view of how to ascend towards my goal. But now I have a question from my side. Considering the ongoing pandemic, the gaining of practical knowledge or industrial training is a bit impossible as I cannot reach out to labs and industries. So what kind of other skills can I develop or gain during this period? Thank you.
Nakshatra, actually, I would like to say that it is not impossible because bio, even during initial lockdowns, bio sector was because it is a essential sector. It has been working with full employees, so it is not impossible to reach them. You can still reach them to get your hands on. And plus, to acquire other areas of expertise, you need to identify what interests you more. So that would make you easier to know what you want to learn.
And just to motivate you, Nakshatra, I'll tell you, biotechnology is not a theoretical subject. Basically, you need to be there out in the lab to understand and, you know, learn. So you have to take that extra mile out and go and work in the lab, even though the situation is tough outside. But if you just want to learn theoretical subjects, you know, please go ahead, go to PubMed, look at what articles are there, recent publications, just read out on basic research, what is happening, where is the world moving again towards. I hope you have answered your questions. The other members can add on.
So, I think this was a very apt question considering the scenario. Thank you, Nakshatra.
Hey, thanks for watching the video. Feel free to visit our website at www.gradski.com. Smash the like button below, hit the subscribe button to follow. Also, to get notified when a new video is uploaded, click on the bell icon and you can get a